អង្គុយចុះអង្គជំរះប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីតាមនាការអានឹងផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅក្រុមតំណាងសាភិញ្ញាដើម្បីមានឱកាសបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលនេះដល់ចំពោះស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិ
សូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានបន្តពីសំណួរដែលខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងមុនម៉ោងសម្រាប់នេះតើលោកដឹងថាគេចាប់មនុស្សទាំងនោះយកទៅណាទេ
គេចាប់យកទៅបញ្ចូលក្នុងវត្តអូតកួន
និយាយអំពីវត្តអូតកួននេះតើវត្តអូតកួននឹងជាស្អីដែរបានគេយកមនុស្សទៅនឹង
ចំនួននេះដីចូលមកគេយកវត្តអូតកួនធ្វើកន្លែងសន្តិសុខលោក
វត្តនឹងមានទីតាំងស្ថិតនៅកន្លែងណាដែរបានន័យថានៅភូមិណាឃុំណាស្រុកណា
វត្តនឹងនៅក្នុងភូមិសម្បូរមាសកោហ្មងឃុំទីងកងស្រុកកងមាស
តើវត្តនឹងមានចម្ងាយប្រហែលប្រមាណគីឡូដែរពីភូមិសាច់សូទៅ
ពីភូមិសាច់សូមកវត្តអូតគុណមួយគីឡូជាងតិចហ្នឹង
លោកថាវត្តនេះត្រូវបានគេយកទៅប្រើប្រាស់ជាមន្ទីរសន្តិសុខនៅពេលនេះដែលចូលឆ្នាំណាដែរ
ចុងឆ្នាំ76ចូល77ហ្នឹងហ្មងលោក
តើមន្ទីរសន្តិសុខនោះគ្របដណ្ដប់លើភូមិសាស្ត្រភូមិឃុំស្រុកណាខ្លះខ្ញុំចង់សំដៅចង់សួរថាតើមន្ទីរសន្តិសុខនេះតើប្រាស់សម្រាប់មនុស្សដែលគេបញ្ជូនមកពីណាខ្លះ
ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទៅនឹងលោកពូឃើញខ្ញុំបញ្ជូនមកប៉ុណ្ណឹងបញ្ជូនវៀតណាមមកខ្លះទេគាត់ដឹងយើងនៅសាកោ
គេបញ្ជូនមនុស្សទាំងនោះទៅវត្តអូតកួនហ្នឹងគេបញ្ជូនយកធ្វើអី
តាមខ្ញុំដឹងពីនោះគឺគេយកទៅសម្លាប់ហ្មងលោក
មិនបានលោកឆ្លើយថាគេយកទៅសម្លាប់នៅទីនោះលោកមានអ្វីបញ្ជាក់ទេ
បាទអ្នកដែលចូលទៅប្រមាណគេយកទៅអត់មានវិលវិញទេលោកទៅបាត់ហ្មងគ្មានឃើញវិលមកវិញទេខ្ញុំគាត់ដឹងប៉ុណ្ណឹង
លោករស់នៅ จงไงปนน้าปีปีวอดนี่ปีวอดโอตะกูลนี่
บาดปีเตะขยมตือวัดโอตะกูลน้องให้ใจปีอ้อยหมายเจียง
ตาลูกดังพฤติกาอาบานดังปีพฤติกาในขนมวัดได้บานการหลังในขนมวัดโอตะกูลนิตเต้ได้ลูกบันมันเลือกหลังทำมนุษย์ต้องออกตะบันกี่สำลับน้อง
โอเคบ้านดังแต่ปีนาเดี๋ยวไปถือทุกาสลับไปโจตัวนั้นชมลือจับไมโครยุบชมมาไปถือกาเป็นแต่จับไมโครปีนาคือมันดูขึ้นบ้านเคยมาไปยิ่งชมจังบ้านชมทำมกโยแต่สำลับเจ้าหลอดเหม็นตกที
่สำเลยไมโครลือยังงอปเต้
รอยพิคยมเมาไปทั่วกายุบจวนตักจวนไอหมอจุนน้ำใบบุญแผ่นไงมาเต็ดไอลือมาดองอย่างนี้มาจับตามาจับไมโครหรือมกตวิสลาบเตียน
จิตจุ้ยลูกลือโซสมัยไมโครนี้ปีเมาประมาณตอนเมาประมาณใด
จะเชิญมองดอกมองไอ้เด็กเขียวมาไปถือกาเนี่ยดอกยุบไปหนู
บ้านในทางไมโครนจะจับดาวปีมองดอกต่อเติมจังแม่นี่บ้าน
บ้านหนูเปิดแม่น
ดาวมองประมาณใด
ปีเลยปีนี้มันจะพยายามมองปีมองบัตรลือจะเลยไมโครนุ่ง
จ้อกลายปีสำเร็จไมโครนั่งลุกมีนลือสำเร็จเอฟเซนเต้
จูน่าขยมเนื้อเตียนังลือสำเร็จสำเร็จไอจุ้ยลูก
ชี้สำเร็จหรือเบียบไม่ได้ลูกอาจเป็นเจ้าไอบานบาจึงนี้บานเต้ชี้สำเร็จมนุษย์ใส่ชี้สำเร็จมนุษย์โปรให้การใส่ไอจุ้ยนู้ดังหอยไอจุ้ยอย่างโดยเป็นได้ลูกสมลูกจุ้ยเป็นเจ้าไอบานจึงนี้มันติดมือ
จุนน่ะลือสำเร็จใส่ถ้าไอ้จุยพองก่อนเปียจะจุยพองปันมันดังใส่มันดังเปล่าที่โลกมันมาหนีได้โปรเตียกยำเนยแบบช่างไอ้บิ๊กซีกระบอกได
้สำเร็จมนุษย์ได้ใส่ดังหอยนั้นลูกลือตำนานขณีนังกาจะไม่โกรหรือก็ลือขนมเปิลเซิงขณี
ลือไปจับไมโครนั่งลูกไปนาลือจับไมโครลือสำเร็จเสร็จไอ้จุยพอง
จ้อจมพัวเนี่ยเดตเตอร์จับคลุนปีภูมิสัตว์โซมาวันนั้นไม่บันลูกสมกอบันทักที่นอมโยกเตอร์วอดโอตะกุน
พวกขยมพวกใบขยมในจำทีวัดโจดนุ่งวัดตรงนู้นนี่หนึ่งแขกนั่งแต่ใบขยมนั่งให้ทีวัดไอ้ไปโจดวัดโอตะกุนเป็นนอมตามทีวัดนั่งโจดเ
ตอนนี้ทั้งไงเดี๋ยวลูกเฮง crom net that trời ban chap clue tung no norm, trời ban norm bên châu tung no warning. Look mean lưu sâu the blank chap micro in chung that day.
But the chap tung I don't jump no with chap micro oil.
Phần tai cá nó lục lư thế, nơi pe cào pe từ lục hơi cái non mà nuôi từng nút, mà nuôi để tới chập luôn từng bị phun sạch sâu nứng, dọc từ châu không vót, ta dùng nút lục bàn lư sâu sầm lên chạm micro thế.
Bà chim chim liếp là thằng ấy đến, tôi từ chập châu nó cứ bị chạm micro nó mong luôn, bị chập bị nhìn tới dục nó cứ bị chạm micro nó mong.
Nhôm muốn nick nhôm xua sầm nô tụ tới bẹ pon nâng mình thì sầm sọc này mình tái nick nhôm xua chẹt lẹ bẹ pon nâng nẹ để nòm màu pi ẩm pi phum sạch sầu cứ nơi thứ ngay đại cái nòm màu và chia chun màu pi phum sạch sầu nâng tá ca chạm micro nên mình dạ pi bầm màn đại
chúng bạn chỉ biết bỏ chạp hay chỉ mà máu từ pi máu này luôn
lúc thợ châu từ con ông bạn ở bên vọt năng thế
mình hiền chết đi luôn cả nó ắt hiền chết đi mình bên nào mới hiền thì chết từ cái bài thì
Min ca ham pram rư cò lúc mình hiện tới luôn anh cả nó.
Mình hiện mong lúc phụ tu dương chia cả thì co dương ở đây nơi thứ này nó ắt hiện từ chỗ chết cả lại anh kia đi, cả lại nó ắt hiện pina chỗ chết đi từng kia từng kia nhóm.
Cho quát ô tơ cuốn đi đầm nào ca. Trong sầm đại tha kê pra pra chi mình ti son là sóc ní là hỗ đó pê ná bằng chụp
mặt đại dương chất buôn nâng mong luôn
lúc squal bật thiên mình ti son sóc chứ mũi đấy
Chà nông đăng đế bà nông châm lưu đi hai thạch mùi à hôn à hôn này nế đầy nế.
Bà thiên xong là sốc nâng tay mà nẹ nâng tăng bị đàm, tăng bị chập có cao máu, rồi hô tới đó bà chọp tay mà đó rưu có quạt trời bàn chùm nụ đôi nè nè, rưu có quạt chùm nụ nè nè.
Ý màu cát nâng bia mà châu nâng mà lục hàng nghĩa đây mà hiếp chom đi nâng bia à hồn nâng bia mà càng cạp to mà chất bùn mà.
Xong bảo quân lục vật thiên xong càng là nhạt bảo quân bệnh ca chung tờ dạ vì nhà rồi ngon trả chuyện
xong chơi nhỉ
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council.
And
good morning to the general public. And good morning to you, Mr. Witness. Mr. President, I'd like to show the witness a map of the area that he lived in. And I would ask that we place on the screen E3/9145. Your Honours, it's a map that was made in 1993 of the electoral areas in the Khmer. And it's an excerpt from that map, and it's enlarged so that it's easier for the witness perhaps to be able to see. And the only changes are that the Khmer names have been added, because it's only in English, and there's been some highlight. placed on the map. And I would ask if the court clerk could hand this map to the witness as well. It might be easier for them to see off the screen. If I can ask that the map be placed on the on our screens. I believe it should be on the screen now. Mr. Witness, if we look at this map, it is a map of the area of Phim Chikang Commune, and it identifies the village that you resided in, Sambomias A, Village A, and also it identifies Saksa, the other village that you stayed in, and other surrounding villages. If you have a look at that map, does it seem fairly accurate to how villages were placed near each other, right where you live?
Bát thầm tới lũ.
And perhaps if we look at that map, and if it could go on the screen again, please. If we look at Danmark Sne, it's hard to read the English, but we believe that's the place. How far is Danmark Sne from
about
how many
kilometers?
And you said during the democratic Kampuchea period, you said earlier you lived in Sambomias Village A, and then you moved to Saksa and lived there for a while. Is that correct? And then during the Democratic Kampuchea period, after you lived at Saksa, well, did you stay there until 1979, or did you move back to your house in Sambomias A? Thank you. And you stayed there till the Pol Pot regime fell, is that correct? Until the Vietnamese came in
1979.
So, from when the Khmer Rouge first arrived in your area before Democratic Kampuchea until the Khmer Rouge were defeated in 1979, you only stayed in two houses, is that correct? One at Sambas Mir's village A and one at Saksar.
ទីមួយលោកនៅរស់នៅសាច់សោនិងភូមិទី2នោះគឺថាលោករស់នៅសម្បូរមេកតែពីរភូមិហ្នឹងទេឯក្នុងមួយរយៈកាលនោះបាទ
And you answered this question but is the village of Saksar and the village of Sambas Mir's A do they join each other or do they separate by vacant land I'm talking back in the democratic Kampuchea period
they no ដាច់ពីគ្នាឬក៏ជាភូមិនេះគឺថាមានព្រំបន្ទល់ជាប់គ្នាតែម្ដងភូមិទាំងពីរនេះបាទជាប់គ្នាលោកជាប់គ្នាមក
And if we look at Sambor Mir's village B, how far away is that from village A?
Ta Sambor Mir Kho mean chumngai pramaan pi Sambor Mir Kho. Man chngai khnie phum a nung chuap khnie rohot mo chuap khnie pa to tae ko oi kho nung mo.
And if I could ask the audio visual to place the map on the screen as we discuss this, please. So from the center of Sambor Mir's village B to the center of Sambos Mir village A, about how many kilometers would that be from each other, even though they joined, but from the center of both villages?
ទូកណាជាភូមិពីរនេះមានព្រំប្រទល់ជាប់គ្នាក្តីតែខ្ញុំសួរចំណុចកណ្ដាលនៃភូមិសម្បូរមេខទៅដល់ចំណុចកណ្ដាលភូមិនៃភូមិសម្បូរមេខចម្ងាយប្រមាណពីគ្នាបាទក៏ខហ្នឹងបើនិយាយពីគិតភូមិប្រទល់ជាប់គ្នាហ្នឹងប្រហែលជាចម្ងាយប្រមាណ500ម៉ែត្រពុះជាប់គ្នាហ្មងលោកភូមិប្រទល់ជាប់គ្នាកខហ្នឹងជាប់គ្នាហ្មង
Thank you. So from, do you also see the border of the sub-district of Angkoban and the border of that sub-district to the village of PM Chikang? How far is that? About how many kilometers?
តាមខ្ញុំមិននេះដែរលោកប៉ិនថាបើពីពីមជាកងទៅអង្គរបានវាពុំបន្ទាត់ជាប់គ្នាប្រហែលជា1គីឡូកន្លះទេចេញពីភូមិឃុំពីមជាកងទៅឃុំអង្គរបានអានេះប្រកបព្រំបន្ទាត់ជាប់គ្នា
Thank you. And it's not clear when we look at this map, but the villages of Sambos Mir's, Saksar, they're all on the Mekong River. That's correct. You see the Mekong River right next to those villages. Is that correct?
The Mekong is on the Mekong River.
Thank you. And if we look at the map again, if we look at Sambos Mir's A, your village, I think you said what Ochokon Pagoda was in that village. Is that correct? And then if we look at the village of
Damnak Snai,
that's in Phim Chikang sub-district,
is that correct?
Damnak Snai, And then if we look at the village of Rockeroy, which is further east of Saksar, that's in a different commune, a different sub-district. Is that correct?
តើវាស្ថិតនៅក្នុងឃុំខុសគ្នាឬក៏អត់លោកបាទខុសគ្នាលោក
So when you were
ដូច្នេះ
working
នៅពេលលោកធ្វើការ
as a commune militia
ជាឆ្លុបឃុំ
is it fair to say that
តើវាត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេថាលោកធ្វើការ
Sambos Mia B
ទាំងភូមិស
ំ
បូមៀខផង
The Phim Chikang village
នឹងភូមិពីក
ង Along that road and in that general area was that where you did your militia duties
តើនេះទីកន្លែងនេះជាទីកន្លែងដែលលោកបំពេញតួនាទីរបស់លោកជាកងឆ្លូបនឹងឬបាទ
And did you have a motorbike? Were you able to
mean moto te ka long
move around the different villages
mean moto chich
pi some form of transport when you were a militia?
Dai te no pe dai lok tveu chea kong chlop nung mean da ang chueng ni lok ka nong khmien ni ta kong khmien phu
So would it be fair to say that your militia duties had you traveling distances of about 4 kilometers
or
about 1 kilometer from Angkor Ban to Phim Chikang? Well, how far is the border of Angkor Ban to Phim Chikang? You may have answered that question, but if you can answer it again, please.
មានចម្ងាយប្រមាណដែរលោកប្រហែលជាបានឆ្លើយម្ដងហើយប៉ុន្តែសូមមកជួយឆ្លើយម្ដងទៀតបើនិយាយពីភូមិបតលភីមជីកងខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែដឹងទៅភូមិបតលទេវាប្រហែល1គីឡូកន្លះលោក
Thank you.
សូមអរគុណ
And you said that when you were living in Sambomir's village A, the pagoda was about 200 meters from your house.
What
is that right?
What nong? គឺថាមានចម្ងាយប្រហែលជា200ម៉ែត្រទេពីផ្ទះរបស់លោកលោកឆ្លៃថាអញ្ចឹងត្រឹមត្រូវទេ?បាទត្រឹមត្រូវលោក
Thank you. Just while we're looking at the map, one last moment. Can you tell the court where the Phim Stadium is?
សូមលោកជម្រាបជ
ូនតឡា
កាអំពី
Phim Chikang.
Start Phim, start. បាទជួយជម្រាបលម្អិតតិចមើលតើវាជាអ្វីដែរគេហៅ Start Phim ហ្នឹងStart Phimកន្លែងពីមជាកងស្តាតពីមវានៅជាប់ឆ្លងពីបែកស្ពានពីមជាកងទៅចូលឃុំអាការក្រោយស្តាតនឹងតាំងស្តាតចាស់តាំងពីដើមមកសម្រាប់នេះនឹងកន្លែងនឹងស្តាតតាំងពីបរមរានមក
And was that a football stadium, a soccer stadium? What type of stadium was it?
ទីលានបាល់ទាត់ឬក៏វាជាអ្វីដែរនិយាយពី start ពីមហ្នឹងទីលានបាល់ទាត់តាំងពីសង្គមមកលោកតាំងពីសង្គមចាស់មករហូតដល់ឥឡូវ
And just so we're clear, how far is the stadium from your home village?Sambos Mia's village A.
ទៅដល់ភូមិសំបូរមាសកមានចម្ងាយប្រមាណបាទពី start មកភូមិសំបូរមាសកមក1គីឡូកន្លះលោកពី start មកកន្លែងភូមិនឹងនៅ
Thank you. Perhaps we've finished with the map now. Thank you for helping us with the geography of your area. And I'd like to ask you a few questions about the meeting you went to at Damnak Snay. You mentioned that you went to that meeting and you had a discussion, the villagers were invited there and also the district secretary was there, where he asked the villagers to respect Angkor, to work hard. Do you remember that meeting? And you mentioned that Khan chaired the meeting and he was from the southwest side, is that right? But Khan had become the district secretary for Khang Mias, is that correct? Do you remember going to another meeting? Maybe we're talking about the same one. Do you remember going to a meeting at PM Stadium in early
1977?
During the Democratic Kampuchea period, did you attend a meeting with the Sector Committee Secretary Ahn, for Sector 41, and the District Committee Secretary Khan? Did you ever attend a meeting with both of those people there?
Did
you ever hear of a meeting at PM Stadium from other people?
Thank
you. If I can just read back to you a statement you made to the investigator from the ECC, and that's E3/9346, English 0023-5508, Khmer 0023-5016, and French 0028-3948. And you were asked this question by the investigator a few years ago. Did anyone explain why they arrested the people? You answered no. But in early 1977, they held a meeting at the Peem Stadium. All the villagers had to attend. The Sector Committee Ahn and the District Committee Khan convened the meeting and told us to work harder for Angkor. Then they said that there were enemies among the people. After that meeting, the arrest accelerated both day and night.
ការចាប់ចងក៏មានសន្ទុះឡើងតាមទៀតទាំងថ្ងៃទាំងយប
់ That's the answer that's been recorded
នេះគឺជាចម្លើយរបស់លោក
telling the investigator
ដែលលោកបានឆ្លើយជូនមន្ត្រីស៊ើបអ
ង្កេត Does that refresh your memory
នៃសាលានៃខ្មែរក្រហមតើ
គឺ
វាជួយរំលឹកដល់ការចងចាំរបស់លោកទេ
where the sector secretary
ប្រជុំនៅកីឡាឋានពីមដែលមានវត្តមានរបស់គណៈតំបន់ឈ្មោះអាននេះ
កាលនោះខ្ញុំចូលបានចូលរួមប្រជុំទាំងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ទាំងស្រីទាំងប្រុសនោះបានចូលមិនដឹងថាកាណីវិប្រធាននេះនឹងហៅធានកងឲ្យទៅប្រជុំទាំងអស់គ្នាបានស្ដាប់មិនកាលនោះខ្ញុំដូចវាភ្លេចភ្លៀងដែររឿងអានប្រធានតំបន់ពូខ្ញុំជិះចាំមានកាលនោះវាម្នាក់សិតខ្លាចដែរ
Thank you. And you gave this statement in 2008.
Is that
correct?
Well, perhaps if I can ask you about when you said that at that meeting, or at the meeting that you went to, there were enemies among the people. Do you remember going to a meeting with Khan
where that was said, that there were enemies among the people?
And did Khan say
Ta-kan
who the enemies were?
Mien ba ni jay tha khmang nung chi nè na dai de khmang chi avai dai de
At jay tha mai lu kwan tha khmang nung kwan tha khmang nung khoi ma tiet che chap nung je khmang ai de at dang dai
During the Democratic Kampuchea period in your area, did you ever see Sector Secretary An?
Lok thlop ban khoeng lekha tombon chmuh An ni te?
Ba tang pi pachum ni mdong at dae khoeng lok khoeng na An nang tombon wa kan prathean srok nang nyuk nyuap nang
Just to be clear,
a
moment ago you said you weren't sure whether An was at the meeting,
and
then you just said that after this meeting I didn't see An anymore. Do you remember seeing An, the secretary of the sector, at that meeting?
ខ្ញុំគ្នាច្រើនលោកខ្ញុំនៅក្រោយអត់ចាំវានេះទេគាត់ថាកិច្ចប្រជុំនោះដឹងថាប្រធានស្រុកនោះអាការនោះវាឡើងបើកអីហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនឹងចាំតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងលោកឲ្យអានោះវាអូច្រើនណាស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅម្យ៉ាងទៀតមិនបានគិតចាប់អារម្មណ៍ប្រមាណនេះម្នាក់ម្នាក់គិតខ្លាចដែរនោះ
Where did District Secretary Khan come from?
Ta lekha srok chmuh Khan ni mok pi na dae?
Som bjeak mdong tiet lok sdap mteu ban.
Was Secretary Khan originally from Khmer's district
srok
or did he come from somewhere else?
Khan ni mok pi srok kong mieh nang rue ko mok pi kalai na phseing?
ບາກິທາມາປີນີໃດມາລູກເສດປຸນີໃດນັງຄັງໃນສົກນາພ້ອງນີໃດອັດໄດ້ສກອລພ້ອງຄັນນັ້ນ
You said this meeting was held in early 1977. How much earlier had Khan taken up the position as district
secretary?
And when you say that they all came, are you talking about cadres from the south west side? And when those cadre came to Khang Mir's district, did they start taking up positions, positions of authority in the district? And what happened to the people that were in positions of authority? Say, for example, what happened to the district secretary of Khang Mir's and other people in positions of authority? What happened to them when the Southwest Zone cadre came?
How
do you know that?
Just
going back to where you were living during the period. You said you lived in Sak Sao and you also lived in Sambor Mias A. How long did you live in Sak Sao village during that, say, three years and 8 months, from 1975 to 1979? How long did you live in Sak Sao?
How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you
live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? How long did you live in Sak Sao? Bạn cái ao trong thì cho nơi chùa mùi nơi thứ ca là mình dạy sâu đúng không chơi chơi lộp còn là diêm ca mấy rực lắng thứ ca chùa mùi kỳ đôi cho kỳ đôi ai nhưng tới cho mình
But was your primary place of residence, the place where you lived the most, was that in Sambor Mias village A? Was that where you lived most of the time, or was it Sak
Sao? And
So, did you live in Saksar for 1 or 2 months, or 3 months, or 1 year? About how long? During Democratic
Kampuchea.
You said after the meeting with Secretary, District Secretary Khan, that in your statement you said the arrests accelerated both night and day. Can you explain where those arrests were happening and how you knew that arrests accelerated night and day after that meeting in 1977?
ការចាប់ខ្លួននេះគឺថាកើនឡើងទាំងយប់ទាំងថ្ងៃក្នុងឆ្នាំ1977នោះ
បាទលោកខ្ញុំជំរាបលោកថាពេលដែលខ្ញុំមកពីធ្វើការពីហុកបបោម្ដងឃើញគេដឹកជូនមកនឹងទាំងក្មេងទាំងចាស់ប៉ុន្មានហ្នឹងមកពីកន្លែងណាខ្លះពួកខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងនេះលោកគាត់ដឹងថាពិបាកណាស់វេទនាណាស់ដែលគេអូសមកទាំងតូចទាំងតាចតាមផ្លូវគាត់នឹងឃើញពីចងាយតាមផ្លូវហ្នឹងប៉ុន្មានហ្នឹងយកពីភូមិណាឃុំណាមកពួកខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងទេ
I'm not referring now to that that day that you saw
ខ្ញុំមិននិយាយពីថ្ងៃ
Cham being arrested from Saksar village I'm not referring to that day. I'm referring to more generally. You said that the arrest accelerated both night and day. How did you know that? Was it because you lived opposite the pagoda and you could see people being taken in there night and day after 1977?
Or is it,
can you explain how you know that this was happening so much?
គេដឹកបញ្ជូនគាត់ឃើញគេពីចងាយពីចងាយតែឲ្យថាចេញពីស្រុកភូមិណាគឺអត់បានដូចខ្ញុំបានជំនាញរួចមក
Okay but I'm not talking about that day that you saw Cham being taken to the pagoda. I'm not talking about that day. I'm talking about your statement when you said that after the meeting in early 1977 with Khan, that you said the meetings, the arrests accelerated both night and day. How did you know that? Was it because your house was next to the pagoda and you could see people going in daily, nightly, or any other way if you can tell us this?
មានប្រភពព័ត៌មានណាមួយដែលនាំឲ្យលោកដឹងថាការចាប់ខ្លួនវាកើនឡើងបែបនេះ
បាទតើការដែលឃើញនេះគ្មានពិភពណាទេព្រោះឃើញផ្ទាល់ភ្នែកមកលោកមិនថាខ្ញុំនេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទូទៅទាំងអស់ពេលថ្ងៃហូបបបទៅឃើញបដើមកប៉ិនដូចខ្ញុំបានជំរាបថាមិននឹងគេដឹកពីណាមកទេមានក្មេងតូចតាចមានទាំងពុះធំយើងយូងមកហ្នឹងហើយចូលទៅតាពីដូចខ្ញុំបានជំរាបពីខាងដើមមកទៅចូលដល់វត្តពឹបយប់នឹងចាក់មីក្រូអស់បាត់អត់ឃើញមានចេញមកវិញទេអញ្ចឹងមិននឹងមកពីស្រុកណាឃុំណានេះខ្ញុំជំរាបលោកប៉ុណ្ណឹង
បាទអរគុណវិញរងអន្តរជាតិអរគុណសាក់សីបាទឥឡូវនេះដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ hay trăng hay ở mép cả sầm rạ chập bên này tôi tới hồ đào mòn mùi cả lắc rồi xìu đi tôi chơi nhiều với nhau mà tôi cái trong là ca sầm là ca hay nơi rồi xìu đi tôi nhầm điệp thạ đập nhà rồng khiên ở đại chiết rồi tiền thạ mình vì nó mốc nàng đầm đằng rồng ní miền dẹp biển sai sầm để ti tiết nông ca tăng sầm vận đáo cho bộ xã xây rồng ní hay một thầy bát lá ca rồng vua đào cả lại sầm rạ nơi vật tục rồng chấm tầm mép xã xây đào thạ xây rồng ní nơi khăn lòng về chôn rạ hay trăng nâng ở chơi quạt rồi tiền bị bị bực xã xây một căn cái đào khai cam được nông tụ thành quả cà ní nơi bị liềm mỏng mũi nên sản tượng được ti được xìu ní hay bọc ao ăn đồ đẹp vì không khéo nom luôn lục khi sầm phón tập được căn một tụ sầm rạ khang cầm thạ thành quả cà ní nơi bọc ao ăn nom luôn có tập lập cho rùm thạ nà cá nơi không một tụ thạ nà cá ní vĩnh nơi được xìu ní ở bàn muôn màu mùi cả là sầm rạ cho
sông trên cầu cho